Hi, Francis Turr from Mint Cumming. So nice to see you.
And you.
So it's been another fantastic London Film Festival. What stood out for you for the winners for this year?
You mean from the jury I was on?
Yes.
Oh, well, I think that the film that won, Girl, is just an extraordinary, incredible, truthful, heartfelt story. I thought the performances were exquisite. I love seeing this kind of coming of age story through quite a different viewpoint. I felt it was heartbreaking, truthful, just beautiful filmmaking. And it looked incredible. I thought the cinematography was fantastic. Yeah, it felt a real honour to be on the jury, sitting down and watching incredible work by super exciting filmmakers. The hardest thing was obviously having to pick one, because they were all incredible. It was a real privilege.
And there seems to be a real diversity of filmmakers and films here at the festival. How do you see the film industry right now and how it's represented?
I mean, I think it's got a lot of work to do. And I think that we can work harder with diversity, and we should. And we should be telling stories from lots of different sectors of our community. We should be seeing stories about lots of different people. And there's still a long way to go. But I'm very excited that, you know, when you see that coming up.
I'm reaping the rewards of the success of God's Own Country, and so you're on to your next project?
I am, yes. I'm going into the madness of making another film.
Fantastic. Well, good luck.